Hello, dreamers! Let's talk about my favorite, very efficient and effective way to transition to a plant-based or vegan diet. Okay? So, twice in my life, I have transitioned to a vegan diet, okay? And both times that I did this successfully, I did it in the same way. And I never really thought about this until recently, and then I realized, oh, I have to share this. Because although I've transitioned to plant-based eating twice successfully, there were also a number of times in between that I tried to transition and failed. The first time that I went vegan was in 2012, and I stuck with that until I went into the Peace Corps, and then I made a big mistake, which was I did not ask for a special assignment where I could continue my vegan diet, and therefore I was sent to somewhere where there wasn't enough food availability for me to stay vegan, and I had no choice but to eat animal products, and then it was really hard to get back to it. Anyway, here's my little magic formula. Okay, so first time that I transitioned to being vegan, what I actually did was I watched some sort of documentary. I do think that if you want motivation for transitioning to veganism, watch documentaries or videos, not like what I eat in a day, but like the science, holy smokes, right? Okay, those will help. Okay, but in the documentary I was watching, it was a guy who ate just fruits, vegetables, beans, and nuts for like a year or something and completely transformed his health. So I decided I'm gonna try that cleanse because I wasn't feeling good. I was feeling just all general sorts of unhealthiness, okay, that I didn't understand. So I decided to do an experiment, fruits, vegetables, beans, and nuts for 14 days. It had good results on my health. And after that, I realized, hold on, for these past 14 days, I've been vegan. Well, gee, okay, why don't I just keep eating this way? But instead of just eating fruits, vegetables, beans, and nuts, why don't I, you know, add in some pasta and some bread or some rice and some burritos and some vegan cheese and some vegan milks items and stuff and start baking some vegan things. And it worked great. Oh, those are some of the happiest little times of my life because I accidentally almost stumbled upon veganism and it just nourished me and it caused so many wonderful health improvements and it really helped my life. That's the first time I transitioned. Second time I transitioned to veganism was just last year. And a friend of mine was like, Maya, I read this book called The Medical Medium and this author recommends a cleanse that we all do to reset our bodies that's just fruit and vegetables for a week. My friend is like, will you do this with me for a week? Just fruits and vegetables. And I was like, yes, okay, let's do this. So I started cooking up the fruits and vegetables and I ate them for a week. And then at the end of the week again, I was like, what? I've been vegan. Like, I've been vegan this whole week. Okay. Okay. Why don't I stick to it? Why don't I stay vegan? But why don't I just add back in all the other delicious vegan things, okay? Besides fruits and vegetables. So then at the end of the week, when I added back in like nuts, I was like, wow, like these nuts are so delicious. Oh. And then when I added back in rice and pasta and all that stuff, I was like, oh my gosh, this is so abundant. Like, this is so abundant because I was just eating fruits and vegetables. And I feel like I'm at Thanksgiving now because I have all these other options and I can eat hummus and I can eat all this other stuff and it's so good. You know, I was eating like a regular sad diet the first time that I accidentally transitioned to veganism. That fruit, vegetables, beans, and nuts cleanse, that I think is pretty accessible to most people. If you're doing something like that, make sure that you eat plenty of beans and that you season them. I believe it will work for you if you stick to it. If you just stay with the cleanse, whatever it is, but something, your cleanse needs to be vegan based, okay? I do not recommend juice, okay? but to each their own. Okay? I recommend even, I don't even recommend just fruit or just vegetables. Like, I recommend both, okay? If you're doing a fruit and vegetable cleanse. But choose a cleanse that's vegan-based and then add back in. And this is a very quick way to transition to veganism, and this is a way that will kind of trick your brain into feeling like your vegan diet is really abundant and really delicious, and it will really help, okay? In my opinion and in my experience. So, yeah. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Thank you for stopping by the Maya's Dream channel, and have a wonderful day. Namaste, and